Hey, offline gang. How's offline chat doing? How are you, fellas? Good, I presume. Good, I hope. Is a better term, I think. Not now, wait a couple minutes. I'm literally already live. We're watching Oompa? Well, now you're watching Quiet. Priorities. Got you guys got to start watching something at a time that isn't so close to stream. Like, wait. How could you? I don't know. I have a fucking job, man. I have bills to pay. Like tenants to scam. Come on. You're early? What do you mean? I start whenever. What are you talking about? You know, last week, this would have been late to you guys. Last week, you would have considered this late to stream. Make up your mind, bud. The concepts of early and late for quiet streams do not exist. Holy shit, he's back? No, I'm quiet. But now we're used to 8:30, we are just jaded. I believe the real solution here is to give up on tracking it. It's only late slash early when we're busy. That's how things work in my head too. My judgment is purely off of it inconveniences me. That's the whole metric. That's every criteria. God, I knew I picked good mods. I knew I picked the right people. You guys are just like me for real. What's up, everybody? Do we got Noti Game rolling in a minute? How's it hanging for everyone? I hope decent. Relatively sweet. Dude, I like... Don't get me wrong, like, 70 degree days are really nice. But I'm really looking forward to the winter when I can, like, layer up. Because I love wearing... like, clothes that, like, make me feel soft and shit. But I am a sweaty motherfucker, so it just doesn't really work out in my favor all the time. Oh, noties are rolling out. Noties are rolling out. Real love my sweaters and hoodies. Bro, like, I got this cable knit sweater that I fucking adore. I want to wear it again, but, like, it's just not temperature appropriate. Where did pipe train go? What the fuck is a boost train? What the fuck is a boost train? You're right. What the hell is that? Complete each level to recommend this stream to new viewers. Yo, what the fuck? Guys, this is the engagement. Fucking if you ever spend money on me, do it right now. Do what the fuck? This is the algorithm moment. This is the algorithm. This is the algorithm train. How the fuck do we do? It's the same as a hype, or like a hype train from what I understand. It's just like the hype instead will like go towards like boosting or some shit. Which is crazy. Which is, I've never had this before. This is actually a first for me. Jeez. Yeah, if you guys have to renew your sub or have been looking to or have a Prime sub, which is free, drop it in. Thank you, Jacqueline. God bless y'all. God bless y'all. Choo-choo, bitches. You had to pause your gay music to be here? Yeah, you had to pause your gay music to go to your gay little stream and talk to your gay little comfort streamer like you fucking weirdo. I shouldn't be calling the people who I'm actively propositioning to give me money weirdos, probably. All quiet viewers be broke as fuck? I mean, that is in the job description. Being a quiet viewer is a full-time position, and part of the job is being broke. Holy shit, thank you for the 10 gift subs and the Prime sub or the box of shit sub. Thank you for the gift sub, Insomni. Goddamn, y'all are showing out. Y'all are showing the fuck out, goddamn! Holy shit! This one huge! Go into the moon. I feel like Dogecoin, because we're gonna crash so hard after this. Oh no, not the hyper-realistic blood simulator. We'll get there. I can't wait. Wouldn't you happen to be gay? Yeah, that was... I'm the gay streamer that you're going to in this scenario. Luna game next? I don't know what that is. Maybe I did it... Holy fuck. Final level, keep going until the clock runs out? Jesus Christ, dude! Y'all juice this shit so fast! Oh my god! Holy shit, thank you so much. Y'all crushed that. Y'all absolutely crushed that. I did not expect it to go that hard. Oh my, thank you so much. I'm extremely excited. Sonic is my special interest. You come to the right place. I feel like I haven't been exactly... Thank you for the 10 gift subs, Strange Kid. Oh wait, is that a different notif? Dude, notifs are so behind because there's been so many. 885%, god damn. Oil rig millionaires, woo, you'll love to see it. Oh yeah, oh, thank you for the 1,000 bits, Moose again. I'm so sorry, I'm saying your name wrong. This reeks like 2016. Well, that's the thing, like half the views I actually, like, or videos of mine that do well, they're just me looking at half a decade old Markiplier videos and being like, there's probably a nostalgia market here. Guys, can we hit the 1,000%? Can we hit the 1,000% boost? I might be getting greedy here, but do you think we can hit it? I'm definitely getting greedy here, but you know, like, four figures? That would be nuts. That would be nuts. Crazy how there is this much chat on slow mode. I mean, I'm blessed with a very active community. God damn! Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna hit it. Yeah, use your primes. Prime is free. Prime is free. Good God. Y'all have really shown out for me this stream. Thank you so much. 1K, 1K. Okay, you know what? If you want to donate, that's your prerogative, but I'm very satisfied with that, and I'm very appreciative. Oh my god! Oh my god! Thank you for the 10 gifts. The 25?! Wait, where the fuck did that 25 come from? How did I miss that in the goddamn chat? Holy shit, y'all are going crazy this... This might be my biggest sub month on Twitch just from this stream alone. Dude, that's insane. Thanks to the 250 bits. Happy September, fellas. Happy September. This is gonna lead to the quite stock market crash? Yeah, this is the peak. This is the peak. Oh my god, you know? Usually I try to stall a little longer, but I feel like you guys have treated me too good today. I can't really justify keeping you from, you know, the content you've been promised. Don't get me wrong, I love blueballing you, but, you know, y'all didn't do that to me. You deserve better. You really deserve a better streamer. We're gonna be playing these in the order that Markiplier played them. I literally just downloaded every Sonic-related EXE video he had, and that was my criteria. Also, this is fucking awful. Like, this is literally impossible to use. Give me a second. I'm trying to fucking... Holy shit, this is like... Dude, it makes the window so fucking tiny. Look at that shit. What is this? What is this? You can barely see what's happening. Also, I gotta pause, like, the happy music. Is there a way to change the aspect ratio on this bitch? Is there a way to change the aspect ratio? Where's my slice boss, man? I already gave you guys your slice. Alright, we're gonna play this on a really fucky aspect ratio. Gotta turn that down. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's gonna tear out your eardrums. Ow. Ow. I gotta test this stuff before stream more often than I do. Imagine your game breaks. It probably will. Yeah, y'all ready for some hyper-realistic blood? Very scary. Alright, I'm gonna just keep the volume low and hope for the best. Okay, did it work? Okay, okay, okay. Did I brick the game? Holy shit, I turned that down so far and it's still too damn loud. Dude, look how big the fucking... Oh. Bro, why does it sound like... I don't know. Oh yeah, if you guys didn't know, this is where this song comes from. This is where this song comes from, if y'all didn't know. This is legit the original Walking Simulator. Dude, look at me, I'm fucking slide canceling. I'm getting sturdy. Yeah, if you didn't know that, this song is just Green Hill Zone reversed. Oh. Oh no, Looney Tunes. What happened to you? Fell off for real. This would be hard as like a trap beat. These poor rabbits, this is what pollution has done to the earth. And yet you still want your plastic straws. They're literally just like fucking hanging on the trees, dude. Incredible. Tails, he is the best boy. He's definitely up there. Bugs Bunny canon in Sonic Universe. Oh no, the music stopped eerily. But the bodies are trailing off too. Oh, Sonic, it's good that I'm seeing you. I was so worried. All these dead animals. He had red pupils and black eyes, so he's evil. Hello, do you want to play with me? I mean, I did open the game for a reason, I guess. What the fuck, loud? Dude, I have this shit literally on the low-ass volume. It's just this fucking loud. What's he pointing at? What's over there, boy? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I know for a fact Tails is faster than this. I would simply outrun Sonic.exe. Aww, he stubbed his toe. Tails' Eternal Damnation arc. He's still crying, for real. I'm pressing buttons, you can hear that, right? Oh. He's like, he just got done sucking his own dick. You're too slow, want to try again? Honestly, I feel like Sonic and- oh, Tails is dead. Tails is like dead, huh? Tails die, Tails doll. See, now that I'm Knuckles, I feel like I could easily outbox Sonic.exe. It won't be as much of a problem as it was for that wimp Tails. He didn't even use his Tails to do his signature thing, like flying and stuff. He's literally frolicking. Dude, the sky is literally blood red and it's playing Gygax music. How can you be at all happy right now? I don't know, he's enjoying himself too much. I don't like seeing happy people. He's having too much damn fun. Not even just considering the scenario, just in general. Oop. Sorry guys, bugs on my windshield. I gotta slow down so I don't crash. Oop. Man, that's a lot of bugs' bodies. Thanks for the subfluid time. Oh! Sorry guys, just peed blood out of my penis. You know, it's that time of the day. Apparently I peed a lot of blood out of my penis. I got it on the rafters below the metal. Yeah, I... Sorry, I spilled ketchup. Unfortunate. Oh! He just got done sucking his dick again. Found you? I wasn't exactly hiding. There was not exactly a hiding spot. I will simply beat him up. Like, look at this. I'll walk at him and punch him. Yeah. Yeah, get fucked. Am I getting slower? This is easy. Oh. Worst anal of my life. Okay, I could buy that. So many souls to play with, so little time, would you agree? See, I can buy that Tails screams like that, but I do not think Knuckles makes that noise. Silent Hill final boss music, I just realized. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff pulled from other games in this. The scream is actually scary. It's so crunchy though. It's so stock stock sound effect. Now you know the craziest thing? The craziest thing about Dr. Eggman and Sonic canon is that he's faster than Sonic. Like, he can literally outrun you in Sonic 3 on foot. Looking like that. He's a perpetual spin dash. Oh, the maid didn't clean up the walls again. We need to find a new service. Why is the laughing so crunchy? Because this is a really old game. This is an EXE file that's like 7 years old at this point. New paint job? Fresh insides? Fresh paint job? Quite don't fat shame, I'm taking offense. Is it fat shaming? If it doesn't stop him at all? Look at him go! This game is like 12, it might be more. The Markiplier video is like 7 years old. Dude, he's bee hopping on these stairs. This is efficient movement. This is called economy of movement right here. CSGO devs should take it. Dude, are you serious? Wait, did I just like... Dude, I'm literally moonwalking. I just glitched the fucking backslide. I love slide canceling. Look at me go. Five Nights at Freddy's floor. Guys, I think something's wrong with the transmission. I am God. Hey, fella. I heard you and Kanye West are pretty close. Is that true? Well, I mean, you heard the guy. He is God, apparently, like as he just said. I think you got a little something on your teeth, man. I got a toothpick if you need it. Ow. Dude, I have my volume literally on 4 and it's this loud. Oh my God, that's so unnecessary. Ready for round 2? Oh no. Hey, I've seen this fan art. Game over. Game created by Crimson the Bat, 2012. If I press the arrows, it brings up this funny little scene, this funny little screen. Dude, how did Knuckles get up there, man? Party last night was crazy. Rose literally hanging from the chandelier by his entrails. He got so fucked up. I need you guys to understand, I have this at literally 10% volume, and it was still that loud. Can you imagine if I left it on full? Why is the Doom 1 ending screen in the background? It's legit like a bunch of asset flips from other games to make this like little ROM thing that is a mimic of the, that's a mimic of like the creepypasta. It's pretty like by the numbers as far as like what the original creepypasta was meant to be. So that was Sonic.exe, the thing that got it all started. It was responsible for a very, very large amount of horror content that followed. The Mandela catalog may not have existed if it were not from Sonic.exe. From Alex Kister's mouth himself. That was like probably a lot of, Gen Z's first experience with internet horror and shit. Stuff like that, like Slender Man, all that crazy stuff, man. Jeez, that was fucking boring. Yeah, man, this had me shitting in my pants when I was like 11, though. Alright, and this next one is Sally.exe, from what I understand. It's the next one that Markiplier played. Please tell me...
Just kidding, Sal. Kiss wasn't that great. I suppose you can do better.
Oh, damn, fucking
curve. Is grass green? Is water wet?
That doesn't look so good. Hey guys, my computer blue screened. I'm gonna have to restart stream. Thanks for the sub, Karma. Oh, that's the sub. That is so loud. I literally... Up for round 2? I'm always, dude. Call me Canelo. I can do these rounds. Dude, they're using the advanced sprites now. Big shit. Big shit. There's a little bit of volume, a little bit. I'm just going to keep the volume at 30 in all of these to be safe from now on. Kyle didn't want to play with me. What a shame. Who the hell is Kyle? But I can play with you, right? Center? That's not my name. Idiot. Who the fuck is Kyle? He's the dude from the actual creepypasta, I think. Not perfect. Act 1. Oh my God, you move so fast in this one. Sonic sees a woman and immediately he's like, I'm out, I'm dipping. Very cool. Things ain't going so well for me right now, guys. I had too much to drink last night, clearly. I think he killed her. She's a woman, kill self! Preem, what are you doing behind there? She's literally hiding behind the logo. Why does the Sonic ring look like a really crusty donut? Looks like that Krabby Patty that's been under the oven for 12 years. Sees child, dips immediately. Kind and fair. Oh, that's good. I was afraid this was going to be unfair and mean. I'm very glad to have my worries put to rest. Holy shit, I'm fast as hell. Oh, I'm going over the speed limit. I am breaking several traffic laws right now. Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Oh, that is- how is that supposed to be scary? Oh. That is comedy gold, dude. That is comedy gold. Oh, dead child. Yeah, she's not looking so hot. Right? Somebody said radio bozo. How do you fuck up ratioing someone? You fucked up the ratio. Act 9. Nah, I prefer to act my age. Hey, it's Sonic. And I'm Sally. Oh, the walls are closing in. I'm about to die. This is very cool and very fun and awesome. What if maybe if I wave dash fast enough, they won't be able to hit me because of my invincibility frames. Nuh-uh, can't get me. When I'm under Sonic's crotch, you can't get me. It's gonna crush on you before it crushes me. Ha, he died first. Ha ha, you got crushed first. Loser. I win. Per usual. Wave dashing. Can't get me. Sonic, my love. She's not looking too hot. Game over? By Crimson the Bat again? Oh guys, I forgot to mention this. This is probably the wrong time to mention this, but you know that funny command in the bottom right? We're doing another TikTok react stream this weekend, or on Friday. So if you wanna react, if you wanna submit your favorite TikTok for me to watch, go for it. Oh, you only get one submission though, so choose wisely. Choose wisely. She's looking very hot. She always has. If you were there for the Sonic Underground days, you would've known. Shows porn. Oh wait, never mind, you're dead. She legit just looks like that in canon. Like, she only wears a jacket and just has her titties straight hanging out. Didn't we already do the a-hole stream? We did. This is where the TikTok stream is this Friday. Only send funny videos so I don't die of cringe. Yeah, the mods have to watch these first to make sure they're stream safe. So don't be like, if they're bad, then you're making them suffer too. And from what I know, I'm pretty sure you guys like the mods more than me. So if you're not going to be funny for my sake, be funny for their sake. They're the only reason this ship stays afloat. Mmm. Wrong Sonic show, bro? Yeah, I'm a faker. I literally lie. Okay, so I'm going to give a content warning for this next one because I've heard that this is the scariest one there is. I'm told that this is of the Sonic.exe type, of the Sonic.exe type games. This is like the most terrifying. Look at this, it's fucking terrifying. Oh my god. Look at him, he's menacing. He's gonna kill me. Sunky the game. This isn't a game, this is a matter of life and death. Most well audio balanced game maker game. There was a flash of blood red. Oh, this is copyrighted. This is not... Poopy Cloud. How do I select? Oh, I actually have to click it with the mouse. That's insane. That's never happened before. Oh wait, dude, that's why the SpongeBob laugh is sampled on the track he has on Sonic. The hills are alive. Look at his little hop. Look at him. Look at him. He's doing his best. Guys, it's the Memulus logo. I love Memulus. That guy reminds me of someone I know. Dude, he's so dramatic when he turns. I'm so sad that we're gonna have to mute the music because these sound effects are killing me. I'm waiting for Sonic to kill him. Is that bad? Oop, roadkill. Ran him over on the way to work. Dead bird. I bet these guys all died in wacky and zany ways. Oh, that blood's looking a little more realistic. I'm concerned. I am dead! Actual Mount Everest survivor. Or Mount Everest victim. Holds up the sign to mark the way. I just want to get the sound effects. I just want to get the sound effects at least once one that the music's over. Why the hell is the bird bigger than him? It's Big Bird. It's a big bird. Oh no. We know what happens every time he showed up in previous titles. This can't be good. Pokes. Gots to go fest. Gotta go fast. Watch out for my body rolls. Watch out for my body rolls. Watch out for high kicks. This is how we do. Watch out for my body rolls. Watch out for my body rolls. High kicks, high kicks. This is how we do it. Watch out for my body rolls. Watch out for my body rolls. Dude, bro, he looks like an anime character flipping around the screen. Watch out for my body rolls. He's got like after images. Oh shit. Oh shit. You know, he's really dragging his feet on this one. Get it? Because his feet are dragging. And he's taking his time. This is like better animated than the original, too. Man, I sure love Sunky. This is by far the scariest one we've played so far. Aw, yeah, this is happening. So is he dead? No, he's just having a little birthday party. A little gay pride birthday party. Knuckles time. Nipples time. Hey, would you guys believe me if I told you I'd never actually watched this Markiplier video? You might not be able to run, but I may need to double check that. Oh, no, I can do it, bitch. And unlike Tails, I can turn without spinning. What kind of jump? He doesn't have a jump sound effect. He just verbalizes it.
Jump.
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 Jump. I'm trying to get it note perfect. Poopy. I've watched all Sonic EXE Markiplier videos. There's quite a collection to go through, and we're doing all of them today. Oop.
What? A ghost?
Insert Sonic quote to a I became an outdated meme here. That became an outdated meme here. Bro, you got some render distance artifacting on you. You might want to take a look at that.
Jump.
Jump! Maybe if I Mario stomp him.
Jump.
I'll get it this time.
Jump.
I'll get it this time, for sure.
Jump.
I'll get it this time, for sure.
Jump.
I got it. What'd that tongue do? Imagine that inside your vagina, ladies. Or your asshole, fellas. Either one. Both applicable, I believe. So many dances to dance, so little dance. Wouldn't you dance? Ayo, yo. I'm just looking at the practical applications. Dude, look how his tongue is working that kazoo. That's crazy. Shaking at the thought, actually getting chills. The Sanctuary. My favorite Joji song. Unfortunately, I have to go down the steps one at a time these days. I'm no longer capable of taking seven at a time. My knees aren't what they used to be. But hey, it looks like Dr. Eggman, like, lost some weight. Not that there was anything wrong with the weight he was at, but, you know, good for him regardless. Quite, why are you saying ladies? 95% of your viewers are gay males. Actually, like, 50 to 60 is? 30 is, like, women, and then 10 is unspecified, I think. I don't know. How to dance party? Oh, I need this. One, fashion. Ooh, LMFAO glasses. Two, the dance moves. Swaying from side to side. Three, that is it. Speakers? Is there anything else? Are those cum stains or cobwebs? Look at him. He looks so sweet and huggable. I'm sure he will do nothing of questionable morality to us. He seems trustworthy, in my opinion. I occasionally sunk. he's a casual sunker. He's not. It's like a hobby he enjoys. You fiddled the riddle. Good job, me. I'm like Sherlock Holmes, but real and cooler. Oh, it just closed itself. That saves me a lot of trouble, you know? You know, usually I have to do all the fucking troubleshooting on these games, but no, it just took care of the cleanup for me. Because, like, I'm never sure if there's secret Easter eggs, but nope, this game's just like, okay, we're done here. Bye. Very convenient. Appreciate it. All right, I just want to double check and make sure I didn't miss any EXE games, because I very well could have. I know there's, like, non-Sonic EXE games, but I'm specifically going for the Sonic ones right now. I'm both women and non-binary. Grr, good for you. Happy for you. You missed Sally.mpeg? That was the one I played before. Wait, no. Let me check. Sally.mpeg. There's more. I have more in the list. I have Sally.tiff. That's the one I got right now. That's the next one I have on my Silly.tiff. Mpreg. No! MPEG is a video format, you motherfuckers. Sonic EYX is also on the list. That's the last one. We're doing them in Markiplier playlist order. Loading. Be a compliant cucumber. I recognize the game maker loading screen or symbol anywhere. This game has vibrant colors and fast-moving images. If you have eyes that strain easily or have any medical conditions that could wind you up in the hospital for playing this, proceed with caution. Otherwise, enjoy. Most considerate horror game ever.
Hi, my friend! Let us do the kiss now!
This is better animation than the actual show. Cock block. Fake blue screen. Real. No, this one's real. The other one was fake, but this one's real. You didn't hear that. Looney Dude presents. I'm gonna turn the volume down a little preemptively. Press enter and do not die. Chunky had a great time dancing last time. Now it's time for him to eat breakfast with his pals. I thought he was gonna say his pills, like he's heavily medicated. Do a furry porn video next. Have I not done enough of those? Weak ass. No hops. Literally no hops. I had to try turning at least once. Literally no hops, though. You're not making it to the NBA, Amy Rose. Sees woman, dips. What is going on right now? I'm playing a Sonic. I'm a little stuck. Goal? There we go. Looks like an anime opening. Y'all fuck with LSD simulation? TBH, men, read if you agree. Well, that didn't give me a chance to consider it, did it? Time to eat breakfast with my pal, Sonic.mpe, Sunky.mpeg. Damn, he one down, two to go. Two more mouths to feed. Oh, damn, I'm really excited to see what they do for Cream, because they... She just got straight impaled the last time. She better run straight into a soup kitchen or whatever. My eyes hurt from this already? Good. So much copyrighted music, man! Here we go. I love how her ears stick out. Alright, here we go. Breaking the speed limit. We lost her. I am Hotep, you are hedgehogs, we know not each other. But oh, that did well. That was convenient. She's thankfully alive. The reason Shadow the Hedgehog is not in these games is because, he would solo Sonic.exe easily. She looks like a fucking cat. Only one more friend to feed. Cream better run to a dentist's office. Look at them, they are satisfied with their meals of milk and cereal. Oh, I remember what happened last time. The same thing that's about to happen this time, apparently. She's naked, OMG. She is also naked in canon. Oh shit. Thanks for the assist, fella. Oh my god. I got really nervous there. Sunky's a real helpful pal. Just one big fucking stream of white liquid into the mouth. Sunky, my love-a-dub-a-dub. They beat Rick and Morty this joke. I love a dub a dub dub. He didn't seem super into that. I don't know if that was consensual. Well, that went incredibly well. No problems here, I don't think. I am really special because you're only one of me. Look at my smile, I'm so damn happy other people are jealous of me. When I'm sad and lonely, I like to sing this song. It cheers me up and shows me that I won't be suffering. Hope, Ed. I'm so that, I don't know what the... I forgot the character's name. Puppy dogs and sugar frogs and kittens, baby teens. Watch out all you mothers, I'm happy, it's hardcore. Happy as a coupon for a $20 whore. I'm really happy, I'm sugar-coated me. Happy good... Okay, very cool. Very cool. Fellas. It's time for the final game in our saga. This is actually the most recent one. I believe Markiplier only played this 4 months ago. Like, this is a this-year product. This is a game called Editable Sonic ROM, or Sonic.EYX. Apparently, this one is, like, actually good and scary. Like, and it's, like, 15 minutes long. So, I figured, like, you know, the older games are, like, goofy because they're, you know, old. Early internet era products. And the parodies are obviously made for a quick laugh. But this one is up to date. It has all the bells and whistles of modern game design. So I'm interested to see how scary it really is. It better have a borderless full screen mode, otherwise I'm going to cry. English and Portuguese. Those are our options. But I can play it in full screen. Holy shit, this is literally the coolest dude ever. First person to invent full screen video gaming. Think this gets it in? Good enough. Oh wait, no, this is it literally full screens it. It's borderless window. That's actually perfect. Actually in love with the creator of this game already. Made for Luigi Kid EXE Challenge by Cloudy Jolt in Kawa 16. I respect the SBO, Sona. Warning, this game has flashing light. Wait, press enter to continue. It is recommended to use keyboard 2 if you're using a controller. This game has flashing lights, loud noises. I would like to full screen this, just for my sake. I know windowed is like what it's made for or some shit, but I need to consider like the stream and all that. Thanks for the sub, Advi. Soft reset. Emulation started. Hey, this is actually canon because Sonic has one big eye with two pupils. Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me like that? It's got a butt cheek mouth, butt cheek muzzle. Do I like click on it? Now, why he's staring, how rude of him? Real. That works for me. Did somebody say kinda hot? Oh, that's gonna be loud. Okay, turning that down. Sonic Team presents Die! Quit right now before it's too late. This is not a normal ROM hack. Delete it immediately. But I got it from the Markiplier video. It can't be bad. Your time is running out. But I want to run into video game like Sonic. I want to be like Sonic. Run? Like a track star? He looks like a cacodemon. How do I jump? Space doesn't work. Oops, died. Is this just fully playable Green Hill until like the end? Press Z? Oh, it's Z, okay. Weird choice, but I respect it. Oh fuck, I really screwed that one. Oops. Man, I'm rusty, dude. I'm fucking rusty at Sonic. It's been so goddamn long. Oh, right. Tails can fucking fly. I'm an idiot. How do you forget that? This is literally Cuphead. Hey, fella. Oh, it's just normal Sonic. There's nothing wrong with him. Hey, wait, come back! I thought we were friends. How do I go up? Oh, with my flying, yeah. You gotta like spam Z in a bit. Oops. Oops. Can I make it? How high does it go? Holy shit. Let the kid rest? Nah, he needs to work. I believe in child labor, personally. Poor Tails. Work harder, rabbit. This game is best played in windowed mode? Okay, fine, I'll play it in windowed mode. Oops. Guys, it has Five Nights at Freddy's syndrome. God fucking damn it. If you fucking, like... If you accidentally press escape to pause, it fucking closes the game! I fucking love video games! People are telling me to play it in windowed mode, so I'll do that. Should I at least zoom in so that you guys can see it better? Like, should I at least zoom in so y'all can see what I'm looking at? Just joined, which game am I enjoying most? We're on the most recent one, and this has, like, been the best gameplay so far. Don't zoom in. Okay, fine. For stream, I'm gonna leave it zoomed out, but I'm gonna let Flinders zoom it in for the official video, and that way we, like, have the full window for, This way we'll have the full window for, like, the actual recording. Damn, shoddy! This is not a normal ROM hack. Simpsons reuploads be like? What was that meme where it's like true crime YouTubers talking about a real life murder versus horror YouTubers talking about a lost episode of SpongeBob? And like the lost episode of SpongeBob is so more dramatic. Me one day without perks. Me one day without Percocet. Fuck. Bad RNG. I'm good at this game. Bad RNG. See, this is probably my least favorite Sonic game, or Sonic.exe game, because it makes me show you how bad I am at normal Sonic. Not a fan. Dude, why is it doing that? Oh, that's why, because it has all this, like, frame warping and shit. Wait, no, come back, Sonic the Hedgehog. Just pushes him over. He's like, nah, you're not allowed to go that way, pussy. What was Sonic running from, I wonder? Dude, fucking get over it. Fly higher, dipshit. I do like how his name is Miles in the game. The name of the tab is changing. Oh shit, it is. Oops. It didn't work. I'm too tired. Ouch. Wait, is it going down? Is it like less and less lines each time? Flinders, can we get the zoom in enhance on that? Every time I fall. Mouse on screen, L, sorry. Go back to where Sonic was, maybe? Use your momentum on the stops, my guy. Oh, I didn't know that was a mechanic. I'm very stupid. Well, didn't get all the way. Fuck, I don't know how to do it. Run before trying. Okay, oh wait, you're right, I might need the run up. Higher. Quite as very smart, guys. Hug the wall, you will find a hole. I'm as close to the wall as I physically can with the hitbox. Wrong. Guys, I'm doing my best, alright? I haven't played a Sonic game in like 5 years? It's certainly not a side-scrolling one. They're lying to you? Unsurprising. Is this the new Cuphead? Probably. Dude, you're doing it wrong? Oh my god, it's almost like I've never fucking played it before. Like, what do you expect from me? Oh wait, yeah, I forgot you can fucking spin dash in this video game. Tell if y'all are serious, bro. Spin up the slope. Oh wait, no, I'm literally brain dead. Oh my fucking god! I hate my life. I did it, fellas. So is there, like, other stuff over here that I'm meant to be finding, or is it literally just, like, backwards? Now he gets it. You guys say L when I figure it out. Like, there's literally no winning with you freaks. Fly to the left. Fucking where? Hello, my old chat, chill. Like teaching a baby how to shoot a gun. Real! Real! My 11-year-old brother can do better than you? Yeah, well, your 11-year-old brother didn't have fucking 1,000 people yelling at him when he did it, alright? He didn't have all this pressure, okay? Just you. And I have to deal with you too. Fly more up, you may see a platform. I'm just going as high as I fucking can and see it. There it is! I could definitely do two in, like, one go. There we go. Guys, I did it! See, I can do it! Oops. He said go back, so I should probably keep going forward. Checkpoint! That's gotta mean something good, right? Level design, L. Meet me at the beginning? Okay. My friend, my old, good old pal Sonic the Hedgehog wants to meet at the entrance of the level. I would never say no to him. Illegal instructions. Soft reset. Emulation started. That's a highly detailed Knuckles sprite. It's looking at me weird. You make me sick! Sonic the Hedgehog, editable ROM. Why? What makes you enjoy all of this so bad? YouTube money? Stream content? You tell me, buddy. If you saw the Twitch sub numbers I had today, you'd do the same thing. We did nothing to you? Maybe Tails was just right? You love to see us suffer in every way possible. And I oop. We don't deserve to go through this hellhole. We do not deserve this. Instead, you do. You are the one who deserves all the pain. You got a little venom goop coming out your eyes. He is coming now. Huh? Sorry. This is worse than any Friday Night Funkin' mod that would move the window. Oh shit. SonicEditableROM.exe has failed to log into your current internet connection. Is that like, is that a glitch or is it meant to do that? Did I fuck it up? Flashed. Don't worry. Okay. Well, I guess we gotta restart the game, guys, because it didn't work last time. Let's try something different. What, like, doggy style? Like, what? Sorry. Any epilepsy havers out there? Any epilepsy enjoyers out there? Sonic and Shadow are canonically dating. Can I jump? No, I can only run. What did poor, like, Ray Fisher do to deserve this? Holy shit. That is crazy. Dude, he's just doing 360s while he comes to kill you. He's styling on you. Sonado Cannon. Oh! That was actually some... That was like some actually quality sprite animation work. That was really well done. You caused it to happen. Now it's too late. Okay, don't put this on me, buddy. Alright? You're the one who killed and just tore someone else's spine out. Buggin, you made that decision for yourself. Crunchy audio. I've had it turned down as much as I can while you guys still being able to hear the normalized audio. I am very sorry. Wow, this sprite work is pretty as hell. What the fuck? This is some of the most beautiful shit I've ever seen. Crystal Lake Zone. Act 1. This looks like it could be like in an actual Sonic fan game that was completely unironic. Like, this just feels like something somebody might make in Game Maker as like a little tribute. Oops. This is a little awkward. This is a little awkward. It appears that I missed my jump. Get dunked on, bro. Like, literally get skill issue. I love killing animals inside of their FNAF animatronic suits. Oops. Oops. What the fuck?! I literally, like, bopped him on his head! Ooh, thank God for the checkpoint. I need that shit. Oh no, I'm falling into an endless abyss. A little inconvenient. That's the first time I think we played as Sonic in any of these games. Oh no, this isn't good. Everybody knows Sonic can't swim. Especially not in a blood-red ocean where eyes stare down at you. Oh, thank God, I'm not swimming anymore. Again. Skill issue. Oh, fucking some mouth breather on the microphone on Xbox Live, dude. Pretty eye music, pretty ass music. Oh no, he can't swim again. I will do this a seventh time. Dude, I'm getting better at this with each rep, dude. I'm literally fucking sick with it. Give me like one ring, just one. Like Beyonce. Am I doing this correctly? Am I supposed to be going somewhere else? Bro just cannot catch a break. What are these Mandela catalog eyes? Just looking at you, innit? You gotta run? Be smart, loser? I didn't- Listen, dude, everything before this has been like a funny repetition thing. That's what does me in. That's what fucking does me in. Try spin dashing instead of just running at the checkpoint, I guess. I still had one life left, by the way. There was no need for the game to quit out on me. It was a little rude. Do not be afraid, my shepherds. Okay, guys, this time for sure. Also, I kind of just want to watch this cutscene again, because it's pretty as hell. Tab name changed? I gotta pay more attention to that. Oh yeah, you can't close the tab unless you use Task Manager. I don't think. I need to check something real fast. Okay, we're good. One ring rule. My shoes better. My money better. My grind harder. Aw, damn it. I was doing better that time, too. Get dunked on. Literally get fucking, like, body slammed. I'm literally too good. Okay, okay, so... I gotta not go there, I guess? Oh, come on. How do I outrun it? Because it just instantly fucking... It just instantly resets it, don't it? If Sonic.EYX wasn't meant to be scary, it would be a better game, made game than most Sonic games. Back it up, bud. Let's... Relax. I think it's the most well-made Sonic EXE thing we've made today, and the atmosphere is definitely good. But let's not get ahead of ourselves, all right? Now, come on. Maybe try to go top. Have I gone down here yet? Oops. Damn, lost my fucking shield. Yeah, I really don't know, like, what I'm meant to do here. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, avoid the thing? Am I playing it on a little screen so it isn't as scary? Nah, it says it's meant to be played like that. I will headbutt this wrong. I will headbutt this wall. Oh, wait. How the fuck did I not see this? What the fuck even hit me?! Oops. 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 So, I'm just gonna try it this time. Okay, so... Clearly not meant to go that way, I guess. Bruh, still stuck here? I mean, there's only so many indications of, like, what I'm meant to do, I think. Those are Eggman boxes. Yeah, but they give me Sonic lives. The music is so pretty. Yeah, are you guys gonna complain about, like, the beautiful scenery and the beautiful soundtrack? You have to outrun the creature? Literally fucking how? It's, like, it instantly fucking, like, makes you, like... It instantly teleports you to the water. There's no segment where you outrun. It's every time you make it to the second island, it fucking puts you there. You didn't see shit. You didn't see shit. Bestie, it's getting sad now. I'm sick of you people. Like, actually sick. Oops. Why was he moonwalking? I mean, you guys know that Michael Jackson did, like, a lot of the soundtrack for Sonic 3, right? What is wrong with you? I have never played this game before. That's probably a big part of it, and I haven't watched anyone else play it for the sake of content. I don't know, it's like you guys expect, like... This is not a new phenomenon, so I don't... Oops. I fucking hate my life. You're so bad at this, what the fuck? LL's gonna let you. God, I, like, hate making content for you people. Well, I tried the spin dash. I did try the spin dash. You keep dying so you never see the second cutscene. I don't know how to not die. We're trying to help, and you guys fucking suck at it. You're worse at helping than I am at this game. I bet I could beat this in 10 minutes. Okay, great. That doesn't do anything for me. I don't care how fast you can do it. Try running away from the monster. What fucking monster? How the fuck do you run away in the water segment? You're literally dead. Kill me. I fucking hate my life. Have you tried to jump over the second platform? See, it doesn't change anything. It doesn't change anything. Like, it's after you cross that threshold. Go watch Markiplier's video? I don't know. I don't want to, like, fucking... You guys can, like, just tell me, you know. This is the power of editing. Only y'all get to be mad at me over this. I'm just gonna try going backwards because y'all, like, won't shut up about it. Okay, now what? Went backwards. Listen, anybody who's saying, like, it's sad in chat, I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. I've never played it, and it's not clearly indicated. Like, it's a fucking guessing game, alright? It's not, like, I'm not expecting it to be perfect game design, but the fact that you're mad at me because I'm not instantly as, like, understanding knowledge that you're trying to beam into my brain is annoying as shit. Like, please shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Instant fucking death. Don't read chat. I'm not going to, like, it. God. I need chat to be so fast it's physically impossible to read words. I need a pee break. I'll be right back. Jesus. God, man. I'm back. Ooh. Another beer will make this feel all better. All right, back to gaming. I've learned my lesson. I need to forget how to read. I need to, like, strip the knowledge of the written English language out of my brain. That'll make my life a lot better, I believe. Guys, I'm not, like, hurt by shit. It's just not helpful, I guess, at a certain point. And any, like, useful shit, like, gets lost in the wave of L's. Read the top. I fucking immediate L. I personally would like to turn my stream into 1984. Only things praising me are allowed. If you say one mean thing, you immediately get put on the chopping block. I'm very soft and sensitive, as it would have it. Oops. But I hope your next song doesn't get streamed. Thanks. This game seems so infuriating. Yeah, like, I don't even know what, like, I know the hallway people are talking about now. I just don't know the exact trigger for it. So I guess I'm just lost there. Because I understand now that I need to run as soon as that shows up. And I'm already dead now. But, like, I understand that I need to run as soon as that shows up, but I don't know how to make it show up every time. I'm so confused. Okay, to everybody who is trying to be helpful, I appreciate it. I'm here right now. What do I do in this exact moment? Just walk to run, no jumping? Well, that didn't do shit. Go there twice. Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Is it RNG based? I don't think so. I think, like, the people saying you have to make it twice are correct. Because the one time it did happen, like, it did pop up. Wait. Should hit this one instead. God fucking damn it. I don't fucking know what I'm doing, dude! Ugh. Now I know why I stopped playing Sonic games. Now I know why I left the fandom. Could not take it. It was not good for my mental health. Have you tried prayer? Multiple times. It's never worked in any scenario. Yeah, the music's a nice consolation prize. At least you know what to do now? Yeah, that's something. I'm not just, like, fucking guessing. Have you tried sacrificing orphan children for your desires? I have. It works a lot better than praying. More results. More effective or like real life results through that. Stupid. That one's on me. Thoughts on Infinite from Sonic Forces? I have never played Sonic Forces. My friends who have played it and are more dedicated to Sonic than I am will like even play the bad ones just to, you know, experience new Sonic content. They're not super fond of it. Okay, here we go. I am running. Something's happened to my pupils. Canon Cyclops. Oh, he got me. Kind of an L. All that running for nothing, just to die. Can I at least do a little dance? I want to see you. He's doing a mariachi dance. Access to webcam decline. Yeah, bro, it's being used for my YouTuber model. What do you mean? We need to see you, we need to see you, we need to see you, we need to see you. Hey yo! Is the FBI-ass game? FBI-ass game? I'm coming for you. You are, baby? Why? Did it full screen on purpose? Was it meant to full screen? Because I didn't do that. I didn't do that. Oops, fucked it that time. Man, Sonic without the eyes look goes hard though. Anybody remember Dark Sonic? That shit was so hard. God damn it. Woman moment. I'm talking about myself. No checkpoint this time, baby. Just the open ocean. Why is he looking at me like that? Hey, buddy. You got somewhere to be? You got somewhere to be? Ugly ass baby. Tab name? I'm coming for you. Hedgehog that looks at gay people. Well, he can't look at gay people, don't exist because he doesn't have eyes. He can't look at anything. Bro is flabbergasted. Ah! That wasn't very healthy for my psyche. Back to classic Sonic gaming. I sure do love classic Sonic gaming. What the hell was that? Oh my god, I got so scared I was about to get, like, fucking... absolutely tombed in the ass. Is it still supposed to be full screen? I'm just gonna assume yes. Huh? Marvel zoom shot. Oh boy, the ending of the level. Egg chit- absolutely steamrolled. Skill issue. Guys, my game crashed. I think it might be a compatibility issue. Soft reset. Emulation started. Things are a little messy, guys. Oh, hey, Tails. Okay, you don't need to give me that look, alright? That's a little... feels a little much. Bro can't even... is he limping? It looks like he's got a tourniquet on his left leg or something. Oh, he's missing a tail, too. Yeah, he's just tailed now. L this guy, you know? Please don't crawl out of the ground ever again. That is so cursed, seeing the back of a Sonic character's head. Oh, those have been eyes the entire time. He's got speed for only having one usable leg, you know? Miles Tail Prower. Oh. He's not doing so hot. Is that supposed to be Amy? Excuse me, ma'am, sir, individual. You are currently bleeding out of your eyes. Thank you for playing. So is this like a work in progress game then? Very cool. Any secret bits that I should be aware of? Yeah, why not? Alright. Listen. I was a fan of that presentation-wise. I think they had, like, a lot of good set design. The animations and sprite work were really dope. The music, like, everything aesthetically about it was pleasing. I don't know. I think there were just, like, bits where maybe I need to be more familiar with Sonic mechanics than I am at this point in my life to... be able to piece them apart a little better. I don't know. But, you know, the one thing I do know is that if you watch this on YouTube, you missed me losing my shit live on twitch.tv/quite, where I stream on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. You could have been here. I don't know. Why I'm told watching me have a mental breakdown is very entertaining. So, I mean, it's your loss, obviously. Your choice. But, yeah. Yeah, I mean, you made it. Good God. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. But, like, playing 5 horror games in a row really take it out of you, man. Especially them sunky ones. Those were scary. Like, that was... ugh, had me shivering. The sunky and the silly.tiff ones. Really not good for the heart rate. Took a few years off my life. Oof. Reacting time. I just want to chat for a little bit, you know? I want to hang on just chatting for a little bit before we get into the next stream segment. Did you guys like today's video? YouTube viewers quite failed so many times at one part in the game. I'll probably have Flinders do like a supercut of that. That'll be pretty funny. You're playing ODST on the stream? Nah, I think ODST is going to stay an offline thing for me. I kind of just want to go through these campaigns. Did you listen to the Rena album yet? Nah, I've been fucking swamped these last few days, man. I haven't had a chance. I've been working on like a really big video that was meant to go out yesterday, but the editing workload made me and Nina want to push it back to like Tuesday. So I spent all Saturday writing that. Yesterday I was like trying just to like take a little easier. But I had like other stuff to do. Today I had to write another video. Not that like this is all the hardest work in the world, but it, you know, you stay busy. Like, I pretty much finished recording my video, like, that I wrote today, like, 30 minutes before stream, and I ate dinner, and then I started streaming. I think that says more about how I need to run, like, a tighter ship, because I definitely wasted time in between. Like, I don't have the most efficient process. Like, I'll get distracted super easily. You streamed in the middle of practice. I'm crying. I missed most of it. I mean, we're still going. The stream's not over yet. In fact, this is like usually like the halfway mark, typically. Quiet channel, is it dead? No. The thing with the Quiet channel is I specifically made it and I told myself that I'm only going to upload this when I actually feel like it. Like, I never want to force myself to upload to it. And that, like, I have a lot of ideas for it and a lot of like topics written down that I can cover. But I never want to do it unless I'm like actually in the mood. Because I don't want to make it another thing I just have to do. Murder Miners content. Real. Real. Don't feel pressure? Don't worry, I don't. It's been 3 months, man. I haven't posted shit. Y'all were lucky to get one video a month on that channel. And now I'm doing, like, 2 extra a week on the other channels. It's, you know, priorities. That channel doesn't even currently have ad revenue. That boost is still going, is it? Jeez. Have you played I'm Scared? Yeah, I played a decent chunk of it, but it like bricked midway through the game, so I gave up. I'm so sorry, I never want to... I apologize. Is there any chance you'll play Faith on stream? I don't want to get into like these, will you play X game on stream? Stun locks, because we end up like... everybody ends up asking if I'll play X game. And... It ends up being the same conversation over and over again. When's the furry music reviews coming out? What do you mean? Aren't most like EDM artists furries already? What am I drinking today? I forgot. I'm sipping a Fat Tire. Fat Tire Amber Ale. What's furry music? The only thing I can think of is you should have put a tail on it or something. It's like that should have put a ring on it parody that even I think furries universally hate. Just farted. Quite best ice cream flavor. What is it? Cookie dough is so goated. Cookie dough is so goated, man. Have you ever done a chat Spotify playlist review? I've thought about it. And I might at some point, but it's like that. It's something that I specifically can't turn into a video because it's all copyrighted shit. So I'd have to like find a time like I'd like to do in like the second half of a stream or so. You know what I mean? Oh, man. You know, those horror games, Those horror games really have me beat, man. I think I need to do something to, like, decompress. I need to look at some shit that I just enjoy looking at. I don't know. You draw? No, I do not. And have I ever watched Angel Beats? Yeah, I'm kind of in the mood to watch some Reload comps. Anybody here familiar with Reload animations? Who said Zootopia fan art as a decompression topic ability? No? Oh, dude, you guys are in for it. Reload animation compilations. Literally Reload animations from video games just in one big video. I cannot tell you how long I can just fucking sit here and watch shit like this. And the best part is it's all sound effects, so I can leave it playing in the background. I could watch this for literal hours, man. Just look at watching him put the bullets in the gun. It feels so good. Oh my god. I'm gonna skip the Magnum because it's a lot of like slow ones. Like I could watch this forever. Gamer Century videos. Like, look at the view. Actually, no, not this one. But some of these have millions of views because they're like ASMR for people who play Call of Duty. Why are you actually enjoying this? Because the animation work is super, like, easy to appreciate. If you've liked an oddly satisfying animation, this is essentially that. Oddly satisfying for the average American. Okay. And you know, I have a real history with these as well. Like, I have a history with Reload animations and my, interest in them. I don't want to say obsession because that would be too accurate. I have been like, I really only learned what a stim was in current year, or like maybe last year, and I only realized that half the shit I've done growing up, as like just repeated motions over and over again, have been stims. I'd always get like told down for doing them because it's like not appropriate in public, In this one specifically, I agree, but there's like other ones like that were just like really harmless that I did that like people didn't like. But a big stim I had when I was like 10 to 11, 12 years old, when I first started playing Call of Duty is I would fake reload guns. Like I'd air reload the animations I saw in the game because I found them very satisfying. I was very enamored with them. Thanks to the sub or the raid spilling the milk. And we vocal stim so much now, I do too. The thing is, I would do the gun reload stims in public. I think I'd do them like when I was bored and like I'd start doing them without thinking. Without like having the connotation of gun with them. I just like would pretend to reload an AK in the middle of church. And you know, a very bad look. Especially around the time Sandy Hook happened. Not a great time to have that particular bad habit. You fake reload too? You know exactly what I'm talking about! I'm not alone. But this is the thing. I never really stopped. I think I just have better... I have different physical stims now. But I still gun stim. You guys know this. You guys know how I have this thing? Like this thing right here? But you know how I have like the funny M1911? If I pause this, this is something I have in my house. It's an airsoft gun. I like fake reload this thing like 50 times a day. Like I literally just like do it to pass the time. It's like something to do with my hands. It's so dumb. I don't know why. I want to get an airsoft AK just so I can like pretend like I can take the mag out and put it back in all over like over and over again. It's literally so brain dead. I don't even think about shooting them. I just like the motion of like putting take mag out, put mag in. Weirdest fidget toy real, dude. Fidget spinners don't cut it. They're not satisfying. You just flick. It's not the same. Quite a gun nut. I won't lie. I do enjoy me some guns. Tell us you have ADHD without telling us you have ADHD. Okay, it is in the tags, to be fair. It's very much in there. Are you in the part of the stream where we watch random vids? This one's a little more focused up, because I'm gonna go on for this for a bit. Y'all don't understand. I have, a page-long Google Doc of reload stuff I want to show you. Like, it's very long. It's very long. I have a list. I have an agenda. I have a manifesto to go through. I don't have ADHD, and I do that too. I mean, I can't speak for you, so... Least gun-obsessed American? Realest shit I've ever heard. Bro, be normal and get a fidget cube. I literally already have the gun, though. Like, why would I get another fidget toy? My mate got a fucking hyperfixation. I've had it for so long. I've enjoyed these in some aspect for so long. Like, before it was reload animations. Give me one second. Before it was reload animations, it was Call of Duty gun syncs. Like, where people would, like, sync gun sounds to just songs. It was super AIDS. Here. This is, like, some of the most fucking... MLG shit ever. Like, listen, look at this shit. Like, who fucking has the time for this? Who has the time to make this kind of thing? I didn't shoot him, I was stimming. OMG, yes, this is amazing. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about. This is what I spent so many hours of my preteen life consuming. Y'all get it, don't you? You get it, huh? You get it? This was your favorite video for so long, actually based. Yeah, you get the idea. I want to go back to reload animations because these are, like, calming. I can watch these in the background for literal days. Like, I'll be sat in the Discord call and just have one of these 20-minute long ones playing. Like, look at that! It's so precise and it looks real because it's set, like, modern gaming has come so far! Back this man's has golden guns. I like the Doom guns, the caramel dancing. I haven't seen any Doom gun syncs. That could actually be pretty funny. Yeah, I will never not enjoy stimming, man. I gotta do it. I'm not like other furries, proceeds to load gun. You'd be surprised how many furries are in the military, so you actually are like other furries. What are your opinions on Californians? I like them for the most part. I don't think I've had any bad experience with them. The handle thingy jiggles? Yeah, when they cock it, like when they like pull the slide back. Shout out the furry that made the COVID vaccine. You're legit. Love you. We owe you so much. Yeah, like when he pulls the little slide, like it's so satisfying. Look, like it like pulls it back, lets it go. I'm so glad I'm not insane for thinking this. I'm so glad my non-Call of Duty playing audience can understand why I like this so much. I feel less alone now. I feel less like it. I feel less indoctrinated by the American military industrial complex. The clicky sounds are what my brain likes a lot. Me too. It's like the very like exact motions, like a thing slotting into place, plus the clicks. Plus, there's definitely a level of association in my brain with, you know, like, reloading and, like, you're ready to go kind of deal. Found my new hyperfixation. I've got a master list for y'all to start with today. Modern Warfare is just a very easy point of reference to get people into, because these are some of the most highly detailed reload animations out there. Like, probably some of the best in modern AAA gaming. Clicky sound? You gotta love it. How would you react if you saw a Canadian with a gun? Not that oddly, because you can get them there. Plus, they're like neighbors with America. It can't be that hard to smuggle over state lines. Show us the list. We're gonna work our way through it. I don't know if we'll watch this entire video, but I have like a 4-point list. Or I had a 6-point list. The first one was like telling you guys the story of like how like it's literally my stim. The second is like this as the reloads. And the third, yeah, I'll show you. It's actually very interesting. You can actually see the guy's mistake sometimes. Yeah, and they're like coded in, which is neat. Tiny ass mag. Why are you looking at the barrel on your... So, by the way, if you ever hear a rapper say they got nuts on their, like, their gun has a ball sack, it means they have a drum mag like this. They're saying that their pistol has a ball sack. The clicky sounds give serotonin. Real. You like the unjamming guns, like from Far Cry 2? I don't know why, but in Far Cry 3, the healing... Yeah, literally, it's a nutsack mag. It's a nutsack mag. It, like, this gun literally has a ball sack. I don't listen to rap, so I wouldn't know. Well, now you do. Like, it's pretty clear, like, when you see the ball sack. What has the autism real? I have not been diagnosed with that. I have been diagnosed with ADHD, though. And looking back, I feel like it was obvious to everybody but, like, me before I got it. The diagnosis. Quiet, please don't drag me down this rabbit hole. It's too late. You're in. You're in it. I gotta watch more, like, sensory videos with y'all. Like, we gotta do more game restoration stuff or, like, little, like, niche things like this. Because the viewer hold has been incredible right now. So many of y'all are sticking through just to watch reload animations and me talk over them. What's the point of the ball sack? It carries more bullets. When a rapper says their gun has, like, a ball sack, it means they have a big mag, so they never have to reload. They can shoot more before having to stop to reload. It's so nice. How can I leave? I don't know. You can't. Think of the sub is knives. You guys never thought you'd be relaxed by guns, did you? Very realistic gun animations, huh? I won't lie though, when I'm in Pavlov and I do this shit in VR, it is like the best feeling ever. Like, cause it feels, it makes it way easier than it actually is, but you feel like you're the one slotting the magazine and pulling the slide and shit. I love hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades, which is basically a gun range simulator, and it has some of the most realistic firearm handling in VR. You sleep to Apex gameplay? Yeah, like you just put things on the background. I see why kids bring these to school! Holy shit, dude! Holy shit, that is out of pocket! That is out of pocket! Have you watched Cats Being Groomed? Yes, I'd rather enjoy it. Like, bro, you cannot be like, you are an active threat. Good God. Holy shit. That is very much in the pocket. Yeah, this one right here. Like the one where he grabs it, then he flips upside down and he puts it. That one, that's one of my favorites. I gotta watch that one again. He's like, kicks it out. Oh! Just when he puts it in upside down at all, the click is so nice. Have you seen Hyper's reload animations? We'll get to that. It's on the list. It's on the list, don't worry. That one's nice too. AS Val reloads in any game have been super consistently good. How do guns reproduce? They asexually. Do you want me to clip this stuff? I mean, yeah, like, you gotta use some of your own discretion for the clipping stuff, but the goal is to have, like, at least 4 every 30 minutes kind of deal. Like, just the intense reactions, I guess, to, like, the ones I really like. Why am I so happy hearing this? Because you have good taste and you just didn't realize it. Asexual gun rep. I have a feeling you guys will enjoy the, some of the shotgun, or the sniper rifle ones, I mean. Like, that one's nice. You grew up hunting with your dad, so this feels like nostalgia? Nice. That's how you put down chips in a casino. And run Garand clack noise, you're so true, you're so right. What about knife noises? I mean, it's like a in a sound, like that's pretty much it. Yeah, dude, I did this with Nerf guns all the time as well. You're so right. That was another thing I'd like fake reload on, is like I'd reload my Nerf gun mags. Gun clicks make brain go burr. Can we watch this for 24 hours? I mean, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This may be the rest of the stream. I'm in the pocket right now. I have watched this exact video multiple times in the last few days. Like it's so rewatchable. You love those videos of knives cutting into kinetic sand? Me too. I love the soap cutting videos. Like, I don't care much for ASMR in the, like, speaking really close to a microphone type, but the actions being done kind of thing, I can get behind that. Immediately impulse bought an airsoft gun? You're kidding. Also, these MG ones are really detailed, because, like, the amount of detail on these MG reloads is, like, insane to me. Like, bro pulls, like, the character model literally will line up the singular bullet with the, with the firing mechanism, which didn't happen in other games. They just kind of hide that action with the hand, but in this one, they actually animate his fingers, like, fucking tucking it into the slot. Have I seen the reloading non-gun reloading? We'll get to that. It's on the list. It's on the list. I live for the soap cutting videos that have smooth soaps. I can't do the ones with sudden movements because it scares me if one of them will cut their finger. I take comfort in that they wouldn't have posted it if the finger gets cut. They at least won't show up the part where the finger gets cut. But you're right, if you soap cut, you should always cut away from you. Away from your body, away from your fingers. I do love those industrial shredders as well, when they will like gobble up metal contraptions that look like can't be destroyed by human hands in it, ever. Quite is very important. I'm sharing your content with my partner. Yes! Bond with your partner over my content. That way, if you break up, my videos are ruined forever for you. The M1 Garand ping is great in video games and in real life, undeniably. Look at that. He's so professional. Oh yeah, watching videos of people cleaning things is another next level. Fucking next level. Quite viewers have partners? It surprised me too, but it's more common than you'd imagine. Like, an audience like this, finding love? Like, what am I doing wrong? Probably being me. Like, being a YouTuber. I'm about to start netting. Real. Bro, I don't have Reddit, but still have no bitches. You'd be surprised how many people on Reddit do have bitches. Several people on Reddit are unironically married. Hard to believe, but it's a large amount. The jiggle physics and the bullets be like, it is very satisfying. That's a fat looking mag for like a gun like that. Like it just seems so wide, but still too small for a gun this big. Mmm. Water. I was gonna say I could watch this for hours, like I've said 40 times this stream, but I actually unironically have watched it for hours. And I will continue to. Likes wide guns. I've never seen a quiet viewer with an SO before. When your mom asks why you're not sleeping, you're gonna show her this. She will either be disgusted or be like, wow, I didn't think I'd like this. The mag got hips. Wish my body looked like that magazine. This legitimately gonna be rest of the stream. Not this video specifically. I've got some variety planned, but it may be a decent chunk. It's just so hypnotizing. I'm telling you, it's so easy to get lost in. And I know right now I'm literally just focusing on it and talking about it, but it's one of those things you can watch in the background, which is part of why I like it so much. Again, it's like an oddly satisfying video. You just watch it visually, like it can be your visual input while you audibly discuss with somebody. Have a good night, fella. Oh yeah, this is a one big motherfucker. Spinny spin, spinny spin. The boost is still going? Jeez. Just farted. One of your current hobbies is timing the trains that go by your apartment? Honestly based. Like, that's one of the most unfathomably based things I've ever heard. You like the things with the springy thing you gotta pull back? Yeah, the bolt action. Yeah, like that. You gotta pull it, you gotta put it in, then you push it back. Newfound gun lover, I'm converting you all by the day. Okay, I do have the next segment of this reload bit, and you're definitely gonna want to stick around for it, because this next section is where shit gets, like, pretty funny. But I gotta pee real quick, so I'll be back after this ad break.
Came out of nowhere, landing fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris. And this cowboy ass is the bloodiest battle the world ever saw. Civilians looking at a total loss. Battle was gone for a century, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better. Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. Best Lemon Demon song to date. To date. To date. Best Lemon Demon song to date. Woo, back from ads. Okay, so this next one. So all the animations in here, a lot of the animations in this game were made by this guy called Hyper.
He is one of the lead animators at Infinity Ward, I believe. But I originally learned about him because this motherfucker has, like, just a YouTube channel. Like, he just has a YouTube channel where he posts reload animations he made, like, for fun. Like peep this. This is some shit he did as a meme. Fucking a gun so powerful it just destroys the top. Yep, same guy. Piper is like one of the best people ever conceived by God. And fitting that he used Sonic music, you know? But you've probably seen something he's made along the lines at some point. Like, his whole thing is like fucking really, really nice reload animations. He's allowed to be more stylized with this shit than he can in Modern Warfare, because obviously this is supposed to evoke some level of realism. But in his own stuff, he can just fucking get goofy and it's fun. Also, he's a big Halo fan, so I appreciate that. I've recently made Halo my personality because I've been playing it recently. So yeah, when he's gonna reload too hard. It moves so funny, brain go burr.
Really? I can't believe they get people like you in the battlefield.
Based of you, and that's Hyper. He destroyed his gun. And you're not subbed to him? What the fuck? I thought I was. Oh, but no. It's like my fucking Gmail Google account. It's the one that, like, the email attached to your fucking YouTube account logs into. By default. Like, I'm subscribed to him on my actual YouTube channel. Like, it's annoying as fuck that it doesn't, like, fucking actually log into my YouTube channel. I hate this shit. This doesn't look like Sonic.exe? That would be because it's not. Also. Thankfully, somebody compiled all the funny animations, not just from Hyper, but like, from a couple of people into one long playlist, so we can watch. Y'all want to see some goofy animations of reloads? This is a really big mag. You take a few tugs to get it in there, you know? This is how it feels to take a shit. Shit just slides out. This one. This is an actual mag you can put on a gun in H3 VR. Like, you can get a mag that's this large and, like, this stupid. Threw it a little far, bud. That can't be comfortable, man. How does your mouth, like, get that wide? He's like, it's got spit all over it. Is it okay to put it in there? He's used to deep throating? Real. This is where bullets come from, by the way. Good throw. Good technique.
I wonder if I should make more tutorials.
L. Absolutely fucking doinked. You can tell this is an old video. This is a classic one, I think, this tactical reload. It has 18 million views, dude. Some of these have just huge numbers on them because they're so rewatchable. Like, I feel like every person who's watched these videos has probably watched them at least a few times. Because they're so short and you just want to see the animation more than once. College starts in 4 days. Oh, back when he was just like an itty-bitty 2020, hi, for the people commenting about college, I dropped that a few months after this was posted to work at Respawn to help make Titanfall 2 and Apex Legends. I work at Infinity Ward and I helped make Modern Warfare 2019. Yeah, you know, I think he's doing alright. I think he's doing alright for not going to college. I think I'd say the whole reload animation thing worked out for him. This is like the really powerful thing about the internet. It's like if you're putting this kind of level of competent stuff up, but it's like if you put this level of competent stuff on the internet, the right person might see it, especially if it goes viral and like can actually tell like, wow, this guy does good shit. Fuck, you got him good. Shame Chomp Deagle. I haven't seen all the ones in this playlist, by the way. So, some of these are new to me. Shame Chomp Deagle. Hungry boy. Feed him. Feed him. Feed him. He just wants a bite. This one's good. It's as long as the barrel. This is how actual like double barrel shotgun guns are, by the way. I like it when they work their 3D modeling into the game environment. It's cool. Don't worry, Hijinx, that fella is on the list. That's a lot of bullets. Yeah, you gotta like get all the shells out of there, you know? He literally drooled bullets. Oh, dude, wait, this is the game I was talking about. H3VR is a gun rage simulation VR game, and it has some of, like, the most realistic gun handling in VR, and it has so many goddamn guns. It's sick. Is there anything else on this list? I think it was most of the ones I wanted to see other than Glocket Launcher. I don't know why, I just enjoy this particular one so much. It has the exact mix of bounce and high-res textures that I love. Plus the music, like, come on now. You gotta love that shit. Oh, you guys remember this? You've probably seen this video somewhere. That's technique. I love that one. So, We're gonna take it back to some goofy shit in a minute, but one thing that I like to do is after rewatching like really new or like up to date reload animations, that was memed, correct? Yes, absolutely. Like one thing I like to do is go back to like older games that I still like and I think have aged pretty well, and see how the reload weapon animations stack up to this day. Like Battlefield 4, I still play and I still think it looks really good, but having seen the amount of detail that's in a game like Modern Warfare 2019, I just want to see like what they looked like back in 2013, you know? This is going somewhere, alright? It's not just look at more animations. This is setting up something. Again, I could watch these 4 hours, because I often do watch them 4 hours. I don't know why, but the grenade launcher animations in Battlefield are unmatched. I think they're better than any COD has ever had. It's more like listen to the clicky-clacky sounds. Yeah, but I also enjoy the animations. Like, the subtle shake. Like, on this one specifically, like, I've always loved this Groza animation. Like, specifically, like, the little shake it has when you knock the ammo right out. Like, that's so satisfying to me. Can you ask something if it's okay? You'll have to ask first to find out. I just won't answer or deny it if it happens. First quiet stream and not disappointed by this content. Yeah, I'm kind of like info dumping right now about something I really love. I'm creaming, as you should. That is the name of the stream. What do you think of TF2 reload animations? I don't know. I'm not big on TF2. See, that one was a little janky. Like, the way he slaps that, not as great, but still good. See, this is what I mean by the, like, how back in the day, like, if you slow this down to, like, 0.5, this isn't badly animated by any means. It's just the tiny details we're capable of these days are crazy. Like, he just kind of, like, nestles it in there instead of, like, individually using his fingers to put it in the right spot. It's just cool how far it's come. Yeah, knife tricks are cool, but I just like the 3D work, you know what I mean? This is more of an oddly satisfying thing than a, you know, cool skill thing. The funniest reload animations are the one in Roblox games. Unironically, some great ones in that game. Power washing, but with guns. Technically, you could power wash with guns if you're, like, okay with destroying the surface you're trying to clean. There just won't be much of a surface left. We love shotgun reloads, real. I don't know why, but when they reach around the side of the shotgun to stick the bullet in that chamber, and then they go to the normal ones like that, that makes me... Gets me every time. You see that shit? You see that shit? Shotgun reloads. I would... If a shotgun reload was something I could have sex with... And, like, I would have sex with it. Oh, yeah, I should... second call. If y'all have any TikToks you want to submit for Friday's stream... you should definitely use the command !funny and fill out that form. You only get one submission though, so use it wisely. And if it sucks, it just won't be included, sorry. Sex with guns? Safety first, my guy. First of necessary. Another TikTok submissions thing. I mean, it's been like a month since the last one, and like, they're fun for me. Plus, it's like, easy. It's so easy to clickbait, like, reacting to TikToks, instead of like, thinking of like, reacting to specific ideal of for video. Like, I'm at the end of my backlog for chat submission stuff. I gotta think of more shit. But TikToks, that's like an easy go-to every time. Like, y'all watch Slat, I'm sure. You know how often he does the TikTok reactions. It's for a good damn reason. It's because they pay him dividends. I love this one, though. It's so futuristic. The last submissions were great. You were correct. They were. They make for a great, like... You know, stream clips. Nuka sent us here. Oh, did we get a Nuka raid? Did I miss a Nuka raid? Shit, I'm sorry. I didn't realize. If Nuka raided me, like, fucking welcome to the stream, fellas. I hope Nuka had a good one. No, we did not. They lie. Man, I hate you people. No raiders. Nuka is still live. Oh, he's just a con artist. I see. He's just a con artist. Oh yeah, shotgun reloads. This is probably one of my most used guns in Battlefield 4. I feel like the lighting in this game holds up really well, more than anything else in it. The thing is, in Battlefield 3, there is this blue tint on every single thing in the game. I feel like they hard corrected on 4 and made everything have a slightly orange tint. The thing is, I think the orange tint has aged better. Favorite Battlefield game? 4, easily. On God, being an annoyance is hilarious. You are so right. I do little VR gun reloads in Pavlov, and it's really fun. You're so right! Dude, you're so right! It feels so good! VR reloading is literally the best shit that could have ever been invented by any human on Earth. Especially, like, the really good ones. Like, Pavlov's solid, Contractors is solid. H3VR is another level. Okay, so the reason I'm showing you Battlefield Reload specifically is because they had, like, Battlefield as a series has a very long history of secret joke reloads. There's like a fuck ton of hidden reloads in this game, or in across the series, that are little Easter eggs. Battlefield fell off, you're telling me, man. I literally cry myself to sleep over this shit. But this is a compilation of all of them up until like 2019, I think. But there's some really funny ones. Like, that's so impractical. And it just flips it out and he like flicks the fucking bullets back in. It's not even a problem. The Deagle ones. Battlefield Hardline is probably one of the more mediocre Battlefield games, but it has some of the better Easter eggs. He makes it disappear, and it's back. See, I have no idea why they did this one in slow motion. It's pretty damn obvious what happened. Any Overwatch reloads? Overwatch reloads are fine. There's nothing special about them. Literally a telekinesis reload. For what reason? For what reason? Because funny, right? It leaves shockwaves with the bullets. See, this is a type of joke you can only do in a video game. Like, extra hand. He's like, empty mag? Yeah, pass me that, brother. Thank you. Extra fucking hand! Ow! Oh, fuck! Oh. Ah! Just hit my shin. Oh. Ow. Son of a bitch. That's awesome, man. This is what I get for having a- this is the downside of having a foot hammock. Sometimes your foot gets, like, stuck on it when you're pulling it back. And so, you just fucking shin yourself, ow. Oh, I'm opening up the animation thing again. What was that? Bro doesn't even, like, change the mag. He just takes it out and puts it back in. He's like, wee! Sorry for the immersion break, guys. I'm in pain. You have shins? Something equated to shins. He just jerked it off and it got all its bullets back. Like, He came and got the bullets back. The RPG one's funny. The RPG one's funny. Like, hey, that's not the right way. Come on! There you go. Good job, buddy. Again, the slow motion on this makes me laugh. It's like, for what reason? If I remember correctly, this one is one of my favorites. Because it's just, this is the animation of a gun lover. This is the animation of someone who truly appreciates and cherishes a gun. And they show it the tender care and love it deserves. The little fucking pet! The little fucking pet! Like, he's so dainty with it. There's so much, like... It's kind of fruity. It's kind of fruity. It's kind of fruity. It's kind of fruity! Like, he hits it with a pointer finger, he, like, puts it in there gently, tap tap, then flicks it closed. It's cute. It's cute. Fruity's the wrong term. It's cute. It's very endearing. I like it. What was the, what was the specific one I was looking for? Oh yeah, this one turns this your gun into a music box. Alright, there's one more secret reload I want to look for to show y'all. It's my favorite in Battlefield. It's my favorite one in Battlefield, like, of the secret reloads. Basically, there's a Doom reference. Where, the hidden reload
our dreadnought has arrived.
It mimics the original Doom for FPS for like all the frames to like put in shit.
Our dreadnought like has arrived.
It's at a lower FPS on purpose. I don't know, it's just like a really nice reference and I fuck with it hard. That's probably my favorite. Now, people have been asking about this one fucking all stream. Give me a second, I gotta get everything loaded up because there's like 9 1-minute compilations. If you guys don't know, there's this dude called Commander Carl, who his whole thing, he reloads everyday objects, like shit you'd find around your house. He like makes it a point to fill that shit up. I'm trying to get them all open at once so we can kind of marathon it. So you guys aren't like sitting between tabs letting me do this. The kid's toy one is so good, you're so right. Okay. I'm so prepared to show you all this. The Half-Life HUD too. That's the game when Garand pinged. I had to do this with my actual fire alarm earlier, or like the other day, so I relate very hard.
Nice cog!
Nice cog! This is arguably the best one. Just reloads the Nerf gun very dramatically. Best Ridge Wallet sponsor? Probably possible. The sound design in these videos is hard as fuck, too. Look at this power drill reload. I wish I was that good at changing the battery on my power drill. My shit takes me so long, I'm so clumsy. How does he do it so clean? It's a lot of editing. Like, it's clever cuts in, like, different takes. I'll show you the bloopers after, like, this stapler gun one is very satisfying, too. I used to want to do this with hot glue guns as a child. And then, Etch-a-Sketch Man, and he does a math problem to reload it. 14 divided by 58. Do not make me answer that question. I will get it wrong. I cannot answer it. I think it would have been a personal improvement if the color of the Joy-Cons changed, but what do I know? Literally nothing. I couldn't do this if I tried. Coffee maker reload. That just looks like that just literally looks like a Covenant rifle from Halo 3. It's literally just like that's what they had to have based the gun design off of. They were in the break room like, oh fuck, what do we make this new weapon? Oh, we're out of ideas. And they were like on their fucking third cup of caffeine and they're like, I got it. And they just point to their left and it's the goddamn coffee machine. Yeah, wait, the glizzy one is the best one. This is the best one in the entire series. This is the peak. This is the peak. 14 of 58 was the mag count. Oh, I'm an idiot. But this glizzy one is literally peak because I'm pretty sure it was one take.
Ammunition depleted.
Well, no bullets.
Ammunition acquired.
He gets it on his hands, bro. I mean, you're eating a hot dog. You're not... You don't eat finger food with the idea that your hands are gonna stay pristine. Come on. Why did that one get me? That's fucked up. It's fucked up that that's the one that made me laugh. He's just, like, not even, like... He's taking away all pretense and putting fake actual bullets in there. Also, this guy definitely has a kid. He has to with all this kid, these kid toys he has. Can you- Imagine being the kid growing up and seeing your dad put all these bullets in the kid's toys you played with. Hey, it worked. He size 8 ladies Doc Martens. Press T for antacid. Jesus Christ, I think I'm a size 8 woman's. The Pringles goes crazy. He had to cut that shit out for it to make that reload possible. Spaghetti man, how does he like just grab it so casually when he's like still got some hanging out the end? He's just putting food in random shit now, and it works, no problem. I gotta try that. Then I'm size 7. Sorry, I'm like a size 8 men's. I think I'm like size 10 women's. Don't ask why I know the conversion. Playlist name. It's not a playlist. I just have all the individual videos out right now. And he's got a new Switch since the last one. AAR 15. This had to have been the easiest one. He's been waiting to use that bit. Actual Dyson fan reload. Oh, it's a transfer. I'm an idiot. Your brother is size 19 male. Good for your brother. I'm sure he's like tall and has huge feet. Awesome. It's awesome that your brother is like Shaq or whatever. Fuck you, man. I can't fucking take this. I get it. I'm short and small and huggable and marketable as a plushie. Like, fucking let me live.
Nice car.
Bruh. He's gotta wait a second. Actually just reloads in VR for a bit as one of the clips. Is that a calculator or a cash register? Dude, how do you get your hands on one of these? What the hell? This is like the most unique item I've seen him reload. My second favorite petite streamer. Who is the first? So I'm not petite. I'm just short. I have lots of big muscles for the relative to my size. Oh, that way he plugged his own merch as a reload. What a genius. That's one of the best, like, authentic integrations I've ever seen. Thanks, Jake, for having my back. I'm definitely muscular and not, like, small and, like, would fit under another man's chin. I'm totally, like, huge and muscular and massive. What am I playing? I'm playing a YouTube video. Okay, there's only one more of these. There's only one more, so cherish it. Cherish it while you have it. Aw, he broke it. He put that in. He knew that would get me. He specifically targeted that at me. Don't worry, I will hold you. Are you a taller man? Because, like, we can be in discussions, but, like, also you're a fucking fan. Water bottle reload. Bro better refill it with water. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. He did not disappoint. Where the hell? Good sir, are you also 5'5"? Yes. 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 Would you ever date a fan? I mean, under very, 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 like, unique circumstances, maybe. But, like, I'm not gonna seek one out. If that makes sense. I don't know. It's, like, hard to explain. Like, there's, like, circumstances where, I don't know, I could, like, get to know someone as a particular fella. If this is you asking if you have a chance, no, you don't. Give up. Just stop talking. Oh, come on. Fucking, you're overreacting, Insomni. Just say no. I apologize for giving nuanced answers. You're getting parasocial. You're already dating Springtrap? Well, I mean, it was a hypothetical. I'm not dating anyone other than him, so. I am not. You definitely are. You get so emotional. You get so emotional. You should. Oh, my fucking God. Okay. So there is one more pillar I had in the Reload series. The Reload series I wanted to show y'all. I don't know how familiar you guys are with W Quarter Digital. But they have a series called Tactical Reloads. Because in a lot of media, reloads are treated as like a style points thing. As opposed to the rigidly practical thing it's meant to be. And that's lame. They should always be stylized. Always. Ludwig moment, I am not your friend. Well, I am your friend if you give me money. In which case, of course, we're friends. If you keep giving me more money. But before we get to that, I feel like milking you fellas one last time. So, BRB. Thank you. Alright, fellas. It's time to get back into it. So, tactical reloads. It's just good choreography in it. Good choreography, good effects. Big corridor fan.
Reinforcements!
Also subtitles. Gotta love it. Favorite quiet, not really mod? Oh, I thought it was a... Flinders? Oh, so based. Yeah, favorite quiet mod, or favorite quiet mod role who does not mod?
I'm out!
Well, I mean, wolf mods, like, decently. Or every now and then.
Reload!
Scroll up, far up, I mean. You left? I mean, I said I had to fucking pee. Like, what do you want from me? Did y'all boost me again? Did y'all do, like, another boost train just now? Motherfucker walked away. What the hell? I literally told you I was doing an ad break. We did it for the parasocial joke. Well, I really appreciate it. You guys are very nice to me. And I'm sorry I missed it. But I had to pee. I do appreciate it, though. I'm sorry. We didn't hear we were plotting. It happens. I said something about milking. I said I had to, like, well, I wanted to watch these, then I had to, like, disappear first. I mean, thanks for the boost train. I appreciate y'all apparently promoting me to new viewers. I want to milk you fellas one more time? Yeah, by, like, squeezing money out of you. Like, milking you for money. By, like, playing an ad. Is that the Transformer noise? Very likely. He just wants to do the reload.
I'm out.
L.
What are you guys doing?
L. Bro just cannot win.
I'm out!
No, he has to reload the gun in a cool way to impress her. Thank you for the boost train, fellas. Appreciate ya. Forget her, she sounds British. I was literally watching this with Flinders last night. And he made the same joke because he's like, why do they have to make her British? It's such a bad British accent. So, like, for opposite reasons than you guys.
You ready?
Carl Urban and Thor Ragnarok.
To get smoked.
John Wick cinematics, realistic, yep. He just killed his own dude. Did I see what Rockstar Games posted? Like, just now, or like, earlier today? Yeah, only thing I see is, like, from their, like, their message from, like, earlier. I know for a fact these people can no longer hear after this shit. It's a good thing they're not real guns. Oh, that's so metal. That's so hard. He cocked the guns with the other gun.
Take me with you.
Oh, but I'm actually...
He what the guns with the other guns? He loaded them. You mean the GTA 6 leak? The GTA 6 leaks are crazy, don't get me wrong. But that happened like a few days ago. They only recently addressed them today and that they were real, and it just sucks that it happened.
Bad guy.
Whatever, bad boy. Woo!
That was amazing. Dude, are you crying?
Nope. Yeah, pussy. It was beautiful. Hard not to cry, you know?
Drop it!
Yeah, and they made like two sequels because that first one got like 50 million views.
Both your guns are empty.
So you know this.
They just impaled him with their empty mags. How can you, as a man, show emotions? Real. I wish all action movies were like this. I would love to see, like, a Freddie W. or Corridor Digital comedy-focused action short. Like, you know, one with, like, actual real good action. Expanded into, like, a full kind of concept movie where the choreography is fucking really good on, like, a gun level. Or, like, a shooting level. But it's, like, very stylized.
Oh, thanks, sweetie. Is that for me?
Yeah. Are we still on the reloading bit? Yeah, we're on the reloading skits, though.
Yeah, totally sweet, right?
Yeah, show that kid how to handle a firearm, right? Yeah!
Freddy, keep a lid on your tricks. Marisha's gonna see that.
Dude, so what?
So what? You know how many sick reloads I had to do to get her to marry me? We've been on the rocks for months. I'm sick of reloading our marriage. Please.
Reloading our marriage?
No more reloads at my house.
It's not my fault you're smoking the hot.
Freddy.
Fine. I'm gonna go get in our brewski. I'm gonna pretend that this conversation never happened.
Then he caught it. He caught it. Damn.
The pigs that busted our guy. They're here, right? Yeah, this is it. God.
Hey, boss, we're not gonna
bring it. Been firing blanks for 4 years.
Shit, we're not using it.
Well, why'd you pack the bazooka if we're not gonna bring it?
Which one of you idiots packed this bazooka?
Hey, Freddy.
Oh, why'd they use the fake child laugh sound effect?
I'm reloading this damn thing.
Dude, this is literally the Carl Commander video. Commander Carl video where they reload the coffee machine.
Could you please help me?
A lot of hot dogs! Oh, God.
Oh. Quite yeah. Near has got a cameo here. Yep, the clown, the whole ass clown car.
Sure, sure.
What year is this made in? 2019. And they're a clown gang, not like killer clowns. There's a difference. Killer clowns use like melee weapons to invoke fear. Clown gangs just dress up like clowns, but are a traditional gang. That's just a Monty, Melina. You're one to talk. You're right. I am.
Can you help me get the TV working? I was trying to put the game on.
The batteries are dead.
Shit's busted. Reloads. What?
When I tell you to throw these batteries away into the trash.
But they're still good.
Trust me. On the game.
I saw what you were putting on.
Dude, she asked me to help.
How could you?
Nico.
We're married.
It's not her fault, man.
No more reloads.
Fine. A sacred promise. On your mother's grave.
Fine.
Under no circumstances will you ever reload my house ever again.
Fine. I promise I will never perform another sick-ass reload in your house ever again.
Good.
Reloading. Damn, clown gang go crazy.
You got this one, man.
I'm out.
Reloading.
Dude, wait, what the fuck? Oh, man. Sorry, I was just, like, looking at Twitter on, like, in the corner of my eye. Did some major shit just happen? Did I miss? Did something major just happen and I'm, like, fucking behind? Like, it seems like so much shit happened in the last 10, whatever, we'll do it later. We're talking about it right now. Mods, if you don't mind, I'm gonna wait till after stream, but I'll probably hop and call and, you know, discuss it with you, because I don't know the details, and I don't want to get into it on stream. Seems like a lot, though. Seems like a lot. What happened? I'm sure you can go on Twitter and find yourself. I'm not gonna get into it right now when I barely know jack about it. You got clips? Oh, you got clips? Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, Brett. Broke lost his kneecap.
Sacred promise on your mother's grave.
Me with my bum knee. He's gotta go to PT for that. That CGI was so clean.
What?
Like, they purposefully blew out the sound on that to make it explode.
Honey, you hurt my hero. Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
The TV is unscathed.
No problemo.
I do have one question, though. If someone reloads in the woods and no one's around to see it, is it still tactical?
Registered.
Hell yeah, it is.
Freddy has perfected that kind of laugh. Just watch his mouth move when he does it. He looks like he's doing a mannequin, not a mannequin. What's the word? What's the Jim Henson thing called? Puppeteering? Yeah, puppeteering.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Oh god, this part is just an ad for a shirt, by the way. Nutcracker laugh, that's a way better joke than what I made, goddammit. Video game high school vibes? Well, yeah, it's made by the same people. Holy shit, yeah, it's made by the same people. Oh boy. There is a third one, but it's not like... It's longer, and it has less reloads than these. So, I think we're gonna wrap this one up here. Thank you to everybody who watched this on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, you totally could have been here for this entire segment. Twitch.tv/quiet, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Should have been here. Anyways, fellas, I'm gonna run that last ad break, find someone to raid. I'll see y'all on Wednesday. A ventriloquist doll, that's the word, god damn it. Ventriloquist laugh. Ugh, I'm an idiot. Angry blinking. It's just perspective. Anyways, fellas, we're gonna raid Eric tonight. Gonna send you towards the fella's way. I think he's playing Hollow Knight, or at least he was. I don't know if he still is or if he's planning to later. It's just what his game subject is, but you know the drill. Let him know I sent you. Be nice. Let him know how cool and how much fun, how cool I am and how much fun you guys had here, because you love quite streams.
Hey, Eric Points, bro, and thank you so much for the sub goals. Dude, we hit so many. It's insane. Thank you. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.
Are you fucking kidding? Are you kidding me?
Oh, God. Okay.